little craft out of shirts, basically. So it's a repurposed tote. It's a great way to, you know, reuse something, that a shirt that you might have outgrown or your kids might have outgrown. You don't need much for it. You just need an old t-shirt that you don't want, a pair of scissors, and then maybe just like some chalk or crayon. This is an oil pastel, just to create the outline for this. But basically it's just a t-shirt. There's no sewing involved. It's just you cut the bottom part, create a little fringe, tie them off, and then you have yourself a bag. Maybe you can cut the edges a little bit more, depending on the look that you're going for. But very simple craft. You don't need anything, and it's a great way to repurpose any shirts that you don't want. So I'm going to go ahead and use this shirt. I'm going to draw my outline for what I want to cut. What I do is I fold it in half. That way I'm not doing twice the work. So it's easy for me to just fold it in half. I'm going to create my outline using my crayon. And I also like to cut the collar as well. Color, I fold it, and then I cut it. So this is the outline that I did. I don't know if you can see that there, but that's it. And then I'm going to cut it. I have it folded in half, and then I'll just cut it. So using my scissors, I'm just going to follow that outline that I created. Easy, simple to do, and especially since like you have to have bags and stuff, it's a good way to just have them. They're pretty sturdy too. You can like carry your groceries or even your books. Visit the library, put your books in. Alrighty, so this is how it looks now that I've cut it. That's it. So I might have messed up. So you can go back and clean it up. It doesn't really matter. It's not a big deal. Your bag. So that's the top part there, and then for the bottom portion I'm just going to cut, create little fringes, and I'll go ahead and show you that. And you don't really need to outline it. If you want to be particular, you can draw the lines yourself or just eyeball it, which I'm going to just do. And so let me just show you what I do. You do want to be consistent though with the length. This is what I'm doing. I'm cutting these fringes here, this one there, that one, and I'm going to keep doing that all throughout the bottom, because at the end I'm going to tie them off, and it's going to look just like this. That way I have a bag. So I'm going to do that, and then once I'm done cutting it, I'm going to go ahead and show you how it looks. That way your things don't fall through. So you'll do that throughout the, so you're done tying off the ends. Thank you. All right, so this is the last one. And I'm gonna double knot it just because it looks kind of thin, but pretty simple. You even stretch these out if you'd like to cut the ends where the seam was, if you want to give it that look, but it's really up to you how you want to design your bag, your tote bag. And if you have any like glitter, stickers, sequences, or whatever at home, you can even decorate it. Just depends on how creative you want to get with this craft. But it's a very simple craft project. Anyone can do it, and it's a great way just to pass time and repurpose an old t-shirt. If you're a Star Wars fan, then awesome. But this is how the final product looks. You could even use it as a beach bag. So the